Auburn closed the decade of the 80s with another pair of superstar running backs, James Joseph and Stacy Danley. They brought a different running style to Auburn than Coach Dye had been using in recent years. They were the exact opposite of the speedy Brent Fullwood, and defenses around the SEC were caught off guard.
James and Stacy were more like the bulldozer type running backs compared to like a Brent, who's more like a Jaguar type running back.
And James Joseph was unselfish enough to make that sacrifice for the team and played a lot of fullback, and he was just as good a tailback as Stacy was.
Well, that's the kind of guy James Joseph is. He's not selfish at all. He'd do it whatever it took to make the team win, whatever position it was. And he was versatile enough that he could move around on the field. Success Auburn has had, which is phenomenal, in running backs, is that these guys that have been successful are not selfish people. They'll do whatever it takes for the team, and that goes back to recruiting.
Stacy outrushed the tailbacks from Georgia, Florida, and Alabama for the 9 games that he played in those 3 years.
With James Joseph lining up at fullback and Stacy Danley tearing through the best defenses of the SEC, Auburn enjoyed great success, losing only 5 games from 1987 to 1989. They would need a little extra motivation to win their 29th in that same time span. Falling behind Ohio State early, it did not look good when Stacy Danley went down.
He's in the Hall of Fame Bowl when Ohio State defensive back hit him and about killed him, and Stacy laid there on the field. It was the first time ever that the Coach Dye actually walked onto the field to check on an injured player, and Stacy, we were getting beat. Stacy jumped up and ran off the field, and the whole game turned. The momentum of the game changed because of how he reacted to that violent hit by the Ohio State defensive back. We ended up winning the game.
If James Joseph is remembered as being versatile and unselfish, Stacy Danley is thought of as one word: clutch. He always played just a little better against the best teams. Like any great running back, Danley had a fifth year that he could shift into when the moment called for
him. Coming down the stretch in the fourth quarter, you just give it to them, and they just get the game over with. You know, they'd make first down. Stacy wasn't going to make a run over 15 or 20 yards, but he made a lot of 7 and 8 yard runs.